when I was a sophomore in high school. I was diagnosed with papillary thyroid cancer. I don't think I even knew where my thyroid was before this all started. I remember feeling confused, scared of many things, not just of cancer, but of also like, how's my life gonna change? It ended up being much more extensive. They took out my entire thyroid and over 100 lymph nodes in that first surgery. I've had 3 surgeries total and 2 radioactive iodine treatments so far. This is something that's a lifelong journey, and it's not just something that happened to me. It's something that is a part of who I am. So I can either embrace that and let it empower me, or I can be sad about it. And I choose to kind of live my life happier.